Work off on the rebound to the left side where it takes a good bump from low. The Oilers are very serious at their work today, and I would think they felt very chagrined about letting that lead get away. And we get our first stoppage after a minute and 16 seconds of scoreless action to the zone. Wrist shot from the top of the right circle, and we have our first shot on goal to the zone. Drops to Poulin. His shot. Back down behind the Philadelphia net. Krujalinski centering try from McSorley is grabbed by Hextall, and they all gather in voraciously in front of that Philadelphia goal. Raven is there. Boom. A collision with Lowell. Then we get a knockdown at center ice by the Oilers against Ron Sutter. Left. They'll have to make one thrust. Nice move away from the forechecking of Nilsson by Prop into the Oilers zone. Drops off. Pocket is in. Shot on the rebound under the body of the goaltender. Gretzky right out in front. Score! Messier! And that was a mistake, and the Oilers capitalized. Curry. The Oilers who again draw first blood. Once again, the Flyers have to fight from behind. Got Ron Sutter in, backhand shot, and a deep knock by Fuhr into the corner. Shot right in front, the rebound as he takes it down that left side. Ron behind the net. Gretzky, he loses the puck, takes it back, rolls to Coffey, shot to the net, trying to deflect it home into the Flyers zone, and then Hextall outlets quickly on the right. There goes Pocket with a drive from the blue line to the point. Muni a shot right on. Rebound shot off the elbow of Hextall. Block. Dezel around for a stuffer. That's block. And boom. McTavish takes down Dezel and will have another Flyer power play. Gretzky penetrates. He's got Curry with him on the near side. He's in. Shot. And Hextall to save. Danielson was beaten on that play at center ice. But here comes Gretzky one-on-one with Marge. Over the line. Looks at the blue line. Stop. Lines up. Left circle. There is right the line and in a shot. Philadelphia blocks. The Flyers are scrambling right now. Penetrating left is a shot by Yaroslav Puzar. Blocked off to the puck by Muni. Tries to clear out. Given the blue line. He's in. Man in front. Shot score. Kevin Lowe, the defenseman. And it has not been a good game for Philadelphia. The second shorthanded goal given up in two games at home. And the Oilers played again a beautiful period as they came out primed for the second straight game, and the Flyers still unable to really take advantage of their home ice. Flyer composite first period goal total against Edmonton. The Oilers now have scored five times in the first period. The Flyers have yet to score one. Flyers have hurt themselves twice with shorthanded goals. Now once again face a 2-0 deficit at the end of the first period. The Oilers do it again, as they did in the first half of the game on Friday night, have shut down the Flyers offense with but eight shots. Waiting on the near side is Krujalinski. Gets it. Stuffer. Kevin McClellan into the right corner. Bumped by Samuelson. Then centers. Hextall pokes it away. The Oilers dig it out in front. Backhand shot. Rebound. Randy Gregg. Now look out. A stuffer. Saved by Hextall. And the Flyers are really having their troubles now. Instead of Stanley over the line. A point to Howe. Howe a shot. Oh, and almost a puck. Home in front. And it lost by McCrimmon in front. Keegan in a backhand shot. Gretzky was right there for the rebound. There. Round to the near side. Nice play by Howe, and Gretzky's going to pick up a rare penalty for pulling down Howe. Got a screen. Drive right on. Eklund back to McCrimmon. This time he'll kiss it, and it hits Fuhr. And a perfectly executed play that just failed to click. Now off to McCrimmon again with a one-timer. Score! Nilsson in against Marsh. He's there. Trailer is messy. And Nilsson is shot. Saved by Hextall. And we're going to have a penalty against Derek Smith. Oh, right back to Gregg. Left side. Gretzky to the side. Score.
Well, they get their power play goal to give them their two-goal lead.
Here comes Philadelphia 2-on-1. Eklund and Tocchet. One man back. Eklund in to Tocchet. And Lowe beat him. And he beat him on the second shot. Messier is Messier in. He's got a break. Looks and lost it. As the Flyers, Brad Marsh just took him off. There's a play. Gregg right on in front. Shot. Oh, Hextall had to be very good. But Gretzky wheels out. He's got a trigger man ready right in the slot. Randy Gregg. Oh, there's Gregg. Look, look. Drive. Hextall to save, and he hangs on. Mr. Gretzky through. He's got Curry in all by himself. Shot over the top of the net on the backhander. Mr. Gretzky's been the story tonight. Three assists. Just been dazzling with the puck. The Flyers just have been throttled again by the Oilers as they were the other night before the comeback. Over the line, shot. Right on. And for the net, there's a pass left side. Coffey a shot. What a great save by Hextall. Put off his puck, but it just deflected through. And then a rebound by Eklund off another drive from the point. Eklund toward the net, trying to find a deflection for Prop. Howe trying to throw it to the corner as Fuhr was down. And While he's on his back, the puck goes right into the glove. The Oilers have not allowed the Flyers any operating room tonight. Flyers got within one, almost a steal. Curry does. Gretzky with a shot over the top of the net to the near side. Prop with a backhander. Knocked down in front. Lays in the crease. And right there, trying to make the play with McCrimmon for Philadelphia. Jam at home. And then on the near side, Coffey is upset with Cockett. Took a couple of swings at him. And then Cockett reaching over the line, but tries to retaliate. Puck at center ice as we come to the end of the second period. McCrimmon to draw the Flyers within one at 8:17. His third from Eklund and Prop on the power play. And then Gregg's third from Gretzky. That's the great one's third assist at 12:21 on the power play. 3-1 Edmonton. The shots in the second period, 11 Philadelphia. A game total of 19. 10 for Edmonton. A game total of 18. And again, the penalties are 11 with the Edmonton Oilers having the odd one. So the Flyers need a big third period. At the end of two, they trail Edmonton to score. The Oilers three and the Flyers one. The slot. Drop back, Messier with a shot high over the net against Nilsson and Messier. Nilsson there, shot, and Hextall with a save. As Nilsson said, I want this one. In front, shot by Anderson, and the Oilers then put on the heat, and Hextall was equal to all of it. Angle, look, cross-ice pass right there was Craven. Backhand shot that was long, right up the middle. Shot, partially screened and blocked. Hextall, as it rolls in him, pokes it to the far side. Coffey in front, feet where he's tied up by McTavish, and then Lindsey Carson and Huddy go at it and quickly are separated after the initial pushing and shoving.
It's just been on the verge of boiling over throughout the second period.
They steal. There goes a man in, all alone, score! Luke Krushelnicki on a terrible giveaway, and the Oilers now put a stranglehold on Philadelphia. Cockett's in discussion with Andy Van Helleman.
Flyers number 27 on next call, intended misconduct.
36 minutes for Hextall. That's a playoff record. By the way, he's also set a record for number of games played by a Flyer goaler in the playoffs, a league goaler in the playoffs. He set the record for most minutes played in the playoff year by a goalie, and now the most penalty minutes. 431. That's a dreadful penalty. He did not like Anderson taking a slash at his pad, trying to poke the rebound home, and then took a shot at the first Oiler, and that could be a match penalty for intent to injure, but at least 5 minutes against Hextall. It was not a pretty sight.
Johnson 8:50. Actually, Anderson had taken the shot, and the puck was up loose in the breadbasket, and he did take a swing at Hextall, but he was going for the puck.
Ron Hextall, Flyers, 5 minute major, slashing.
Gets it back, drive, kick save. Got the Oilers up the middle, look out. Open net pass in front, backhand shot. And through traffic, that was covered by Hextall. As trying to find the opening was Krushelnicki. Now there's Kuzar with a short side. Krushelnicki with a rebound. It's in front. McSorley looks to stuff it, then goes back to the point. Right side to Gregg looking for his second goal. Stops in front, backhand shot, and an excellent save off Kuz himself out of the play. Nilsson in front again. Hit the pipe on the short side as he wanted badly to score. But in front, now it comes out in front. Turnaround backhand shot. Nice effort by Mellenby, and Fuhrer was right there. Neither team right now doing much other than going through the formalities. 9 seconds left. Edmonton bench all standing ready to go out to meet Fuhrer. And horns are blowing, and I think the Flyer fans now are giving a farewell. And there it is, the end of the game. And Gretzky was the first to get the hand up. The killer came in the first period. Curry early on, but then a shorthanded goal by Kevin Law in the last 2 minutes. Flyers thought they had the comeback going at 8:17 of the second. McCrimmon's power play goal. But Randy Gregg got it back. 3-1 Oilers into the fourth. And then Krushelnicki unassisted at 4:17. They shut the Flyers down. 4-1 the final score. The penalties even at 8. The shots 29 Edmonton, 11 in the third period, 28.